Let's see. We finally are at sea. Sherry's at the helm. Coley's singing her little heart out. This is our little place here. Now remember how you look at all the other videos, Brandon? Nice day out here, huh? Still waiting for Kirk and Glory to get caught up here. I hope that in time you find what you long for. Love that's written in the stars. How are they doing back there? Are they gaining?
No.
No? Waiting for Kirk and Glory to get caught up here. That must be the slowest boat ever made.
Are they shooting him?
I'm not. I'm shooting.
Tell him to shoot.
Okay, firing.
Have you guys?
I can tell you that I look like Amazon woman.
Have you been jumping in or not?
Not yet. I'm contemplating the extent of my stupidity.
Yeah. You don't quite want to dive yet.
Brian, jump in. You're the one who's testing the water.
Yeah,
no,
you
got
to
go.
Hey, just don't anybody get hurt.
Hey.
Jump.
We're probably going to eat in, I don't know, half hour, hour. So.
It's not worth it.
Oh, yeah, we're almost ready. A half hour, an hour.
Jump. Go. Yeah.
You know how cold that boat ride will be.
That's like ready.
It's only about 8 feet.
So don't die. Just
do it. If you don't instantly die of hypothermia, I might do it too.
Is somebody going in here?
What?
Are one of you going in?
He's going crying.
Do you know where the ladder goes?
It goes over there.
Yeah, and the little hole things, but tie it on or something. You guys are gonna freeze coming back. Look out for the leeches, Nicole. Leeches.
Ready?
Yeah, you won't even come close.
What?
You won't even come close.
Oh yeah? You hold on. Here, stand up there. Got it?
Oh
my goodness.
Got it?
Woo. Oh, no. Now you guys are scary. More Larry, more Larry. Well, that's enough of that. There the old troops are trying to kill each other out there. This is a view on Lance's deck here. Sure, in their new outfit.
I just took a shower.
Oh, good. Hey.
Captain 9.
Yeah, this sure looks safe, doesn't it? Right behind the trees here. Kirk saw us, so I don't think he'd be too happy, but
catching the skeeter here, I'm not sure who it is. Here they come again. This is the view off of our houseboat. See if I can catch Daryl in the back here. Nope. There's Kirk, he's grilling. Hi, Kirk.
Hello.
We're having company for dinner. Glory must be in our houseboat. Let's see if I can find Adam here. He was sitting on a rock here. There he is. Catching some waves. Well, there he was.
Who was?
Catching some fish. Did you catch anything?
I caught one, but it got away.
Got away.
The big ones always get away, you know? I'll show you how it's done here. Nice day.
In there. Now I'm on the back of the houseboat. There's Karen. They're up on a rock. The kids are going to camp in there tonight. And then we're having our bonfire right over there somewhere. I think, can you see somebody? I hear them. There's somebody. Kirsten. There she is. She fell again. She's fallen three times today. And there's our view again. Okay, here's our campfire for tonight that Kirk's starting. As you can see, it's right off our boat. Here's Daryl making dinner.
As usual, waiting on everyone.
What are you burning, honey?
I'm burning dead cow.
He's burning dead cow. We're waiting for our company to arrive. We have a bonfire there. Wish Amber was here. Nothing going on over there right now. Everybody's getting ready for dinner. There's Daryl putting more wood on the campfire. Here he comes. He's gonna walk the plank.
Watch him fall in the lake.
Hi, honey.
Get my head on the spot. Hello.
Here comes our company. I don't know if this will turn on. I'm going right into the sun, so I'll stop and go to the other side. Here comes our company for dinner. Hey, they're rocking our boat. Tape, Diney. Isn't that cute? Here she comes. There she is.
We go to your boat.
The potato salad lady.
Yes, yes, sir. I hope I don't fall in.
Well, I'll stop recording and help you here.
I'm with two couples.
Hello over there.
Hi,
you had the right couple. I love those camcorders. I should have brought mine to take one of you taking us.
You should have done that. There's Karen walking the plank. There's Kirsten walking the plank. There's Dina walking the plank.
Hi.
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 Let's see if Kirsten falls down.
Where did you fall before, Kirsten?
Right there.
The fantastic fall.
Wow.
There's Diney.
Daryl.
There's Bill. Hi, Billy. I think Lorene's up on the roof.
Well, how did she get up there?
Continue, too. Hey, all right, who's doing it off the top?
Where's Lorene? I hear her.
Sprinkle it.
Where's Lorene?
Do it again. Where's she at again?
Token.
Then all of a sudden she goes like this. She goes.
Hi, everybody.
The dog peed on my leg!
Sherry.
Hi, Brett.
How you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm living. How you doing?
Derek's doing is ignoring the camera.
Sherry, you want to do me a favor when you go back in?
Yeah.
Tell everybody I got rain check so they can go and see the pups.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Oh, tell my dad that the... never mind. I'll tell him. What am I telling you?
Does anybody want to sing or anything?
We'll sing Gronk Gronk, shall we?
Okay.
Gronk Gronk went the
little green froggy. Gronk Gronk went the lady froggy too. Gronk Gronk went they both together. And their eyes went woo woo woo. And when they kissed each other, like little froggies do, he said goodbye.
But I taught you.
So? I got a song.
Let's hear it.
One and one.
Shut up. We're having some fun in the bedroom all day and all of the night. Two and two. Don't drop my shoes in the bedroom all day and all of the night. Three and three. She undressed me in the bedroom.
I have no part in this.
All day and all of the night.
Damn, skip all.
He's not overthrowing it all, he's just throwing it in there.
Brandon is now up to bat.
Is it saying record?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
anything.
What did he say? Yeah, I know. That's why it was because. This is really kind of awful. And then he told me, and I just like.
Well, see, like even what's his name said, I've never ever seen a shear pin in that position.
Follow the
ball.
Put
it on. Put it on.
It is on.
I'm in record.
Yeah. All right. Right. Anyway. Where's my brother?
I'm sure he's throwing that. It's not like he's got this blazing fastball.
Cool. Get off slide each other. Let's watch the batter. Strike out against the air. Strike two. The batter is going to be out. Come on, buddy.
Where to go? Well, it would work out better for us probably too if we were to go down there.
Brandon?
But it will be next year before I come to a bathroom.
Yes, and it makes me so upset. That is the finest chocolate. Every Christmas my dad buys me chocolate.
Come on, Brandon.
I'll be eating that.
No. Oh, how could you? Just the idea that...
Shoot.
Secret play that we don't know what it is. Here he goes. And he gets third base. The old double steal trick.
Left, left, left. Good shot.
A little high. Got 8 miles.
Way to work.
You recording?
Yeah.
Just put out a call.
Where is she? Just on the call, Dad? Yeah, just on the call? That is her, right?
Oh, Jenna. Jenna's next to her. Alright, why don't you stop and I'll record.
Yeah, I am.
Holy, get a shot off, Holy. Nope. Nobody's gonna score this thing.
Come on, Nicole.
Score one, Coley. We're cheering.
Yes.
Get it, Coley.
Stop it.
All right. Go on, Coley, go get it. Shoot, blast one. Ah. If you get a chance, blast it.
Come on, Nicole, shoot it. Did I, how come it's light to see? Is that all right?
Center it, Coley.
Dad, you can do it.
There she goes.
This is hard, Dad.
Shoot, Coley! Ah. Where is it? Somebody shoot.
Oh.
There she goes. Come on, Coley. Score one, Coley. Here comes Coley. She just goes. Coley score. Come on, Coley.
Okay, go for it, Jerry. Go to it. Go on, Jerry. Swallow, Jerry. Kick it.
Now let's punch it out. Coley! Take those.
Good move. Good move.
In there.
Yeah.
In there. Pursue it.
Coley, get in there. Oh, yeah. What's she watching?
It's kind of weird.
Recording got wide angle?
Yeah. Well, it's, they're small. Is that wide?
Shoot.
Oh. Jenny. Okay,
towards
the Jenny. Jenny,
that's
come for the ball.
Roll it.
Okay, go.
Go
with it. Go with it.
Oh. Good pass, Coley.
Kick it. Kick it.
Get in position to
good
score.
Try. Good try.
Shoot.
Oh.
Coley, you gotta hold your position. Keep pulling yourself away from the scoring opportunity by moving.
Get Jenny, right away. Go to it, Jenny. Okay, it's yours. Andrea, take the shot.
Take it out, Lori.
Chance, come on, kiddo.
Oh.
Good try. Way to hustle there. That was good. End the pass.
Thank you.
your shoes, Dad?
Yeah. Kathy, what are you doing in that water? He's going to try and pick one up here for us, if he can, if he can get one.
Aren't they cute? Look at that little baby.
Yeah. I know what we want.
Where's your hand pictures?
Put it on program, focus, and pull it, and shoot the trigger. Unbelievable.
Should I take another one? Do I have to do
There's
anything?
There's Sherry. Yeah, you can take another one.
Do I have to do anything more?
Yeah, stay over there. Don't come near me.
Like a better?
What about his tail? You don't have to worry about that, huh?
Ron?
What?
You better hurry.
Just come in the back of me.
All right, Sherry.
I'm gonna get this cap on.
Yeah, hold it.
Yeah, do not.
How do you get this cap on, Dad? How do you get this cap on, Dad?
Sherry, look behind you. Oh. Nicole, put your face in the water. Notice Dad giving orders here for while I'm standing on the dry boat. There they are, Curly, Moe, and Larry. Look at all the sea rays we've got around us here.
Sea rays? Stingrays.
Stingrays. Sea rays. That's the boat, isn't
it? How do you get this on? I'll leave it. You can be here.
Final day in the Caribbean, unfortunately. The big fitting finale. Is that Rum Point over there? Our final day in the SS Minnow.
What are they?
Well, they're still alive. There's
millions over here.
They're still alive.
What else do you have on the video?
That one's still alive.
How do you tell?
They're green.
Like, what do they do?
The kids collect
them. Do they crawl or what?
There's the big Tom.
Yeah, that one's big, Daryl.
Kind of zoomed right in on him here. Mr. Turkey.
Here, it's so warm and cozy in here. I'll turn off the blower so they can
oh,
hear.
Oh, no, we're outside.
There, is that more quiet now? The heat. Hope we don't get too cold. Let me look at the. It's 78 here right now. Are you warm enough?
That's pretty tough hunting.
Well, don't take too long because the hot tub's getting kind of cool out there. I just put the bubble bath in, Daryl. Right.
For just the two of us? Where'd that big Tom go? Oh, there he is, huh? Off on the right there. You're the elusive turkey. I think we should probably take one for Din Din here. Get out from behind that tree there. Gobble, gobble. Oh, there they go. Guess they ate all the corn that was there. Off they go. I wish they'd fan out. That turkey hang's pretty tough. Deer must be coming, otherwise they wouldn't be. Here you go, Brandon. Take her right. Oh, I'm gonna wait for she to get by that tree.
I wouldn't call it a big doe. Who the hell are you kidding?
Well, she's there. Jack, I've seen you shoot a lot smaller deer than that. You just don't, you know.
I could get that with a
think you can take her?
Guy, you want me to shoot that one with a ball?
That looks like the one I seen on. Oh, it's hard.
She's looking behind her. I think she's got company coming.
She does have company. She has to have. See, the thing is these particular deer right here are not used to the traffic. Just me at this time of day. She sees us. Just what she hears is the noise. It's not a big deal, but as long as there's no threat around her.
She's pretty jumpy, though.
Yeah, she's spooky. She knows we're here. See, that's the whole thing.
Okay, we'll wait for a friend to show up.
10 to 15 minutes. There'd be two.
Is this close enough, Brandon? How about this one, huh? Little Bambi. Little Bambi, huh? Bambi. Those are the ones that we don't shoot. Yeah, we don't want to shoot little Bambi. How do I do this? Isn't it amazing, huh?
Brandon, do you think you could hit this one, buddy? Little Bambi here. I'm trying to focus a little better here. So you got horns there? Cute little Fritz.
There's something coming down. They're watching.
Is there a big buck coming there, huh? They keep looking.
You better. Oh, there's something big coming.
There's another big one. It's a six pointer, Jack.
That six could be an eight. I never got close enough to tell.
Well, we're going to record this.
Oh, there's about eight of them. There's three for sure coming. There's one in the rear, and I think it's pretty big. There's two little ones that are going to come next.
We better start easing this window open. I mean, our deer stand open. Wait till you see the buck.
Here comes a bigger deer. Man, we'll see us. Get back up a couple feet. They're all coming in the house.
They're surrounding us, Brandon. Brandon, we're going to have to shoot our way out, buddy. They're going to ask where I bought this tape. God, I hate deer hunting.
Shoot at Old England?
Yeah.
No, we're better off shooting at Dole. Look at this.
Look at him. Gets that apple stuck in his mouth.
Look at that one big doe is trying to knock everybody. Oh, look at that shot on it.
You're never going to get the window open. They're going to eat all our apples. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. But it sure brings the deer in. Oh, that one got chased off. How mean. Oh, where's Mr. Big? Look at this one looking at us, guys. You're never going to get the window open. She's ready to bolt. I think there's a buck coming, guys. Cause
inside one porch, Jenna. I know. Didn't tell me it was on the front.
And we are recording. He's chasing the mama. Yeah.
this big.
Actually outside here. This one's a little tougher to see. There's one way out there. Right there, just had a tailwind. So we're gonna see how close we can get. Away. Pretty oblivious to the fact that I'm here. Don't really seem to care. There. They're all by nature photographer. Thanks, let's have it here. Okay. We'll just leave them alone, I think.
This is so cute. Here come the turkeys.
This deer.
And they were with the little deer. The deer just pushed her way right in.
That's a big one, isn't it? She's holding her hands.
Not a time, and that one coming, I'll bet she isn't, though. He's strutting.
Yeah, it's a big hen, though.
Yeah, that one on the right is, well, maybe that one in the middle.
I don't see a beard on it, though.
That little deer is in there eating right with the turkeys. These guys. That one's got a beard right here.
Yeah, that one right there sure does. What was it? Tom? Or a bearded female.
That's a bearded female.
Aren't they cute? We're just four? Weren't there more of them? Where are the rest of them?
No, shot them all.
Oop, they're getting jumpy.
You're a freezer, man. Else to
Bambi's watching somebody come here.
Yeah. I don't see nothing moving.
Ooh, the turkey shit.
Oh, that sound you hear in the background is the wind from rustling through my tree stand here. Okay, we'll see what else develops here. When I was trying to film there, it was at the turkeys. And that deer were all together there. Talking major deer population. Thank you.
He's out there, Jack. He's right behind that tree, right there. There's a big six pointer out there. I don't know if the video picked him up or not. I hope so.
Okay. One of these times he'll turn on a light. He's going to be
right here.
Right here.
It's about 6 o'clock at night, and we've got this going on. What do you think, kids? Regular little game for him here, huh? Ben, there's a big six, really a wide six we're trying to get here.
I spooked.
Is that him? Well, there he goes. Come on out from behind that tree, you coward. There he is. A little four-pointer, Brandon. Oh, he's gone. What do we have out here? Come on. I gotta follow the light around.
Look at the coons out there, Daryl, around the salt plot.
No kidding?
So can't you see them?
No, I'm trying.
See their eyes? Those are raccoons.
Go back to the deer.
How are you?
They show up better, I think.
Here, Brandon. Brandon, watch this deer chase away the raccoons. See the raccoons, Brandon, on the ground? Can you see them? See them moving?
Oh, yeah.
See the deer chasing them?
That's not true.
Yeah, let's go back and see if we find our little buck. There you go. See his butt.
There he is, Brandon. Take him. Take him, buddy. Come on, get in the light. He's getting more used to that light. We'll have him trained. We'll have him doing jumping somersaults here in no time. Come on, get out in the light here. I can see you, you slime bucket. Keep it on him, Jack, once. Put it right on him. There. See those horns, buddy.
Kenny Rogers premieres on NBC and TV 11 this Sunday night.
There he is.
Keep an eye out for this character, Smiling Charlie, who is actor and producer Kelly Young.
Oh, good shot there. Great shot. Oh, that's pretty.
Youngman is also a former resident of Green Bay and Manitou.
About 10 years ago and now, I haven't even gone in the last 2 years.
There's a deer out there someplace. And we got a bunch of turkeys.
You know, Larry, I think about this. If there was a dead one laying, a half a mile down this corn lane, and I had to just walk down there and pick it up, and it was all plucked and ready in a wrapper, could I walk down there and get it and just bring it home and throw it in the freezer? Hell no, I wouldn't. You know, I mean, it's not worth it.
I like a growl.
Yeah, I'm a deer. I can find it here in the viewfinder.
Right here, Mike. Show the big one on the wall.
There it is, finally. We got deer and turkeys. Those are big ones, though.
There's a deer out here, too.
Here he comes.
Baby?
Baby? I don't go hide behind that tree. Come on.
Really? Oh. 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 Oh.